What can I do?
I'm here.
On it. Damn!
Very resourceful. I assume you had some part in this. You learned your lessons well from me.
The only thing you taught me was betrayal and death, Saul.
Don't be a fool. I'm giving you and your companions a chance to surrender, a chance to live. Darth Malak himself is on his way. He'll be arriving any moment.
He speaks the truth, Karth. I can feel the Dark Lord's presence approaching.
Malak will destroy you, but if you throw down your weapons now, I will ask my master to be merciful.
I've seen enough of mercy.
You always did like to do things a hard way. Lord Malak would have preferred live prisoners, but corpses will have to do.
The Admiral, he's still alive.
It's time to finish this.
No, Karth, not like this. Do not give in to the hate.
Don't you understand what this man has done to my life? Do you know the pain he's brought me?
Killing him won't ease the pain, Karth. Do not become what you despise.
Karth, must tell you something. Come closer. Those you thought were your friends.
As Gandalf said, it could be true.
Saul, damn you! Basil, it is true, isn't it? And you knew! You and the whole damn Jedi Council, you knew the whole time!
Karth, it's not what you think. We had no other choice. Please, you don't understand.
So make me understand.
Not here, Karth. Please, there's no time. Malak is coming. This isn't the place. Please, Karth. I'm asking you to trust me for just a little while longer.
Okay, I'll trust you, Basil, but as soon as we're off this ship, I expect some answers.
Of course, Karth. As soon as we get to the Ebonhawk, I'll explain everything to both of you, I promise.